Mixing hydrogen peroxide and pool chlorine releases oxygen gas. This reaction creates a specific type of oxygen in an excited quantum state called singlet oxygen. This oxygen is much more reactive, and when two of these molecules bump into each other, they release this excited energy as red light and become normal oxygen, like the kind you find in our atmosphere.